But if someone else, like a person or company, wants to use the right, they need to get permission. Or if someone used your right without permission, you can sue them.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Hi, welcome. Welcome to the series about copyright Australia. In the series of videos about copyright in Australia, I will answer some questions about copyright Australia. If you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe. If you're new to this channel and you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe. If you have questions about just content, just go on Discord and ask me directly. And if you want to support us, make sure you press the link in the description. So let's look at today's question. Today's question is, what is copyright? This is an interesting question. I'm going to explain to you how it works and also where you can find the rules. In the previous video, I explained to you where you can find the rules, but I'm going to show you right now where in the law you can find the rules about copyright. It's that simple. So let's go to the drawing board. As you can see, this drawing board, when you look at copyright, you always have three things. You have A, the right itself, B, the copyright holder, and C, the third person. So when you get a right according to law, in this case copyright, you have the right itself. And if you are the person who gets those rights, you are the copyright holder. You can be a person, but you can also be a company. But if someone else, like a person or company, wants to use the right, they need to get permission. Or if someone used your right without permission, you can sue them. In both situations, you will talk about C. It's a third person. It can be a person, but can also be a company. So that's C. So if you have a right and you are the copyright holder, C need to ask you permission. If C used it without permission, you can sue C. It's that simple. So there can be a contract between B and C. And if C used it without permission, you can sue him because he's using a right without permission. Because when you get a right, a copyright, you get exclusive right. Most time you see that in the law what a copyright is. But just keep in mind, when you get a right, there are also some limitations. So when a law gives you some rights, this is the right, but it can be limited. And the law most times said, in this situation, you don't have a copyright. It's that simple. Just keep in mind. An example of this is fair use. When there is fair use, you don't have copyright. And C can do whatever they want as long as they meet the requirement of fair use. So where can you find the rules in the law? As you can see here, this is the law. I showed you last time where you can find it. So here you see the index, the content, what it looks like. Thing is, we need to find the rules about the law. So if you look at here, we have copyright in original. So I think this is the one. And here they explain what copyright is. So nature of copyright in original work. They explain what your right is. So technically what they say in here is your copyright. And if you have the right, you are the copyright holder. You understand what I mean? So if you look at this, all your rights is, there's a description in here. What you can and what you cannot do, you find it in here. And that means it's A. But if there is a limitation, they will describe it in here, then you cannot do anything about it. There are a lot of limitation. I'm not going into that, but I'm just showing you, when there's a limitation, you cannot do anything about it as long as C meets requirement of limitation. It's that simple. So what is copyright? Copyright is technically a right that the law is giving you, but just remember, there can be some limitation. If you have those rights, so if you meet requirements of copyright, you are a copyright holder. If someone uses your right without permission, you can go after them. If someone wants to use your right, you can give them permission. That simple. Try to keep that in mind. So let's recap. In this video, I showed you what copyright is. I showed you where you can find the rules. I explained to you what the limitations are and when you are a copyright holder. And what happens when someone uses your copyright without your permission. If you have a question about it, just go on the Discord and ask me directly. If you're new to this channel and you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe. If you want to support us, make sure you press the link in the description. I will see you in the next video.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be great.